All right, what's up? Twatterverse. How the heck done? Oh, they're there. Level 2. So, I hope the sound is working the way it should be today. We got 2, so I gotta make this shit count. I know I'm leaving the area. There aren't any more there. Three. Shit, well, I got rockets trained on me. Where is he? Oh, shit, I don't have any more. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Shit, I don't have any more rockets. I got him anyways. Ramming speed. Hold my beer, watch this. Alright. So, we're doing a few quests here. We're gonna do stolen merchandise first. I don't know if these exclamation marks mean that it's a main quest or not, but fuck it, we're doing stolen merchandise first. Hopefully the sound is a little bit better on this cast. Not heads will roll. Not really. Oops. No ammo. Anyways, let's just get our asses in here. Get this quest knocked off. Oh, I should say what quest we're actually doing. I forgot about that. Getting some beer back. Somebody. I don't quite remember who. Somebody. And we're kicking some bandit ass while we do it.
Who's quiet over here? Stay alert!
Boom, bitch! Yeah. Probably have to use my sniper. Oh shit, he's right here. That shortcut.
Send in the others.
Well, you didn't plan for that, did you, bro? Oh shit, dude. I'm getting wasted. It's what I do best. Guys. You are losing this because you're stupid. Because you're ugly and you smell funny. There's nothing I can do about that. There is, but I choose not to. It's called soap. that hasn't even hit me. Bro, you don't want to play this game again. You will be hurt. Gravely, gravely hurt. See, I told you. I warned them. Like, I'm a good person, alright? I don't just go in and, you know, shoot first and ask questions later. Except for that one guy that I hit with the wing stick in the leg, and somehow his head exploded. But... no, you made a mistake. But everybody's so quick to judge here in the wasteland. Thinking I'm a bad person. I'm not. I'm like, holy shit. A lot of them as well. See? I let them shoot me first. And then I mess them up. Because then I feel less guilty that way. Oh, motherfucker, alright. Surprise, I'm going to shoot your face off. What?
Have a shafty this job.
Rip, bitch.
There he is!
I feel like when you get down to it, it's actually a good FPS game.
Over there!
Come on, boy.
Come here, you bastard! Not me!
I'm
just gonna
pipe for this. Am I? Might be right. Listen, guys, I just want my beer back. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah, you didn't like that idea. Just want my beer back. That's it. Oh, one right there. Stolen merchandise. That's all I wanted. Nice and simple. Yeah, just gotta remember how to get out of here. Still something running around here. I can hear it. I got no idea where I am. Like, that's the second worst part. Good. Think we're good. And we can get the hell out of here. That's what I like. Now I'm going to try doing some of the ones that don't have exclamation points next to them. Just because. So, here we go. We'll get our Dusty 8 sponsorship for that. Head west to the Mutant Bash Studio. This will be something new, so. We did our something old. Because we've already been in the garage. It's one of the first places we go. Now we're gonna do our something new. I can't do another level of bandits. I don't have enough shit. Hey, piss off. Enter the Bash TV arena. Yeah, why? Yes, I think we will. Bash TV. I don't think I like this. Oh, Mr. Skiles!
Oh, you look here!
Oh, new hat face, time, bro.
A new body? Oh, I am so glad I got out of bed this morning. Let me guess. You need a sponsor.
No?
Great! Muy bueno! We are simpatico, eh? You want a sponsorship, and I need a contestant. The game is easy. You enter my little arena and the game begins. Rules pretty simple. Kill or be killed. You make it through alive, give me a good show, and you'll have your sponsorship. Easiest sponsorship in the wasteland. You ready?
This is gonna suck.
Excellent. Put a good show on and I'll put it in reruns for years.
Let's do it! I hate arenas. They're just open and not always fun to get through. Yeah, I'm ready.
Simple enough, you say? Well, not so fast. We've got a fresh batch of
ladies here today, they're tough and fast, so our contestant best be on his toes.
Yeah, it's gonna suck.
Alright, let's get this show on the road.
I don't even have that much ammo. I got my defib charge. Probably gonna need that. Oh yeah, they throw the clubs too. That's good. Ow, we're getting faster. Punch him in the face. Hit. That was exciting, but not at all. That was exciting, said no one ever. Is what to use. Oh, that defib. Alright, defib! These fuckers so fast! Oh my god, they're so fast. Oh, this would be cute. Okay, hold on, I need different weapons here. No weapons. Oh, let's not turn up the challenge, even kinda. Oh, that was cute. Oh yeah, this is real cute. Oh, fuck off, guys. Oh yeah, they're gonna come out of the ground now. That be it, please. Oh, come on, hit him. Yes! Chamber of Laughs! What do you mean, 1 of 5? Dude, I'm not gonna beat this. Holy shit. Are you shitting me? Oops, I made you that.
Are we ready for the second challenge?
I'm a save. Can I save? No. Where are they? Oh, there's so many of them. Face and they'll die? What kind of madness is this? Oh my god, I can't hit this guy! This one just will not die. Oh my god, I cannot hit this guy. Okay, that was round two. Money is happy. Right. Oh, I see. I gotta hit this thing. Oh, that was crap. I didn't definitely not. Did not hit that. Oh, I just cannot hit these guys with anything. Oh, I didn't mean to use that. God damn it. Oh, I got a lot of buckshots there. That's gonna help like nobody's business. So anywhere those spotlights stop. No, 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 not right now. Get out of here.
there.
More switch. Ow. 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 Fuck. Fuck. Oh my god, these things are... Oh. Alright, that was that one. Oh, what do we got now? Yeah, I give up. You can have him. Oh my god. Holy crap! Oh my god. Come on, switch weapons here. What are we doing? Oh! Damn it. That was... fucking tough boss. You know what the worst part is? Very fucking beginning. Okay, we are gonna, like, put that off till later. Because DJD really does not want to do that with the limited resources I have right now. We'll come back to that quest later. It would have helped if I had like a store or something to buy things from, but I don't. I kind of don't want to do that one right now. Alright, so instead of doing that one, we're going to do Felt Right Crater. At some point, we will do that. We'll finish that mutant bash. Just like I said, I don't think it's a good quest to do right now. I have no ammo, and to go 5 rounds with limited resources is one hell of a feat in and of itself. Oh my god, if I lose my fucking thing. Uh-huh. Yeah, I might not make it through here with this car. Oh, yeah, right here, right here. Okay, that's not fair. Oh, yes, there's a bad guy there. Shit. Okay. I'll take some of this before we head on in. Whoa, 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 I'm gonna die. Fuck! Man, this is just not going my way. Aim just does not want to cut me a break, man. Know exactly what I'm naming this YouTube video. Exactly what I'm naming it. I think I can! That was worth it. Not really anything over here, but it was worth it. I know this cast isn't a complete waste of time. Just mostly a waste of time. Okay, I gotta park somewhere that I can get out. Get a sniper rifle out. Set up shop. Yeah, I got 3 rounds here. Activate the Feltrite Refinery. Oh, Oh yeah. Nice.
Over there.
Oh fuck off. Now it's just a matter of getting back. Although I'm gonna save here because it would do me well to just make a quick save here before trying to make it back to the mayor. Vehicle is not doing really well here. I don't know if you guys have noticed this. But I don't have much choice other than go back to Wellspring. Usually I'd like to do more quests than this, but I don't have the ammo. My vehicle doesn't have the armor. Or the ammo. Holy crap, get off my balls, cars. Shit. No. This puppy is not making it back. Is following me to the ends of the earth too, on top of everything else. Oh, I'm gonna make it back. Nice. Oh! Don't know how I did it, but there it was. Made it back. Somehow. Testify to that luck. All I can say, this cast, this video is just full of fail, but at least there was one success out of it, because this sucker is going to cost a lot of money to repair. Alright, let's go. Go talk to the mayor, which is not this way.
Well, good work. Guess you were the right man for the job. I knew those bandits were up to something. This is good proof. But whatever it is you got there, it can't be safe, that's for sure. I want you to take it to someone who can tell us what it is, and whatever the hell we better do about it. Old man Kavassier, hermit, lives by himself. He's a pretty smart guy. Take that sample to him. He can take a look at it, test it, and tell us what those bandits are up to. I'll let Kavassier know you'll be coming. Crazy guy doesn't take to strangers just popping in on him. You still heading to Kavassier's settlement? Due north of here. Get him that feltrite sample as fast as you can.
Alright, I will. Mind you, we're gonna do a ton of other stuff before we even think. Taking that to Kavassier.
You're going north? Well, if you are, you better watch yourself around the dead city. There's something bad behind that wall. Just listen next time you're in the area.
Okay. So the next thing I'm going to do here is going to find.
Hello.
Look no further than here for all your vehicle needs.
All vehicle needs. Not the other vendor. Actually, two things I want. One is I do want that other vendor, who's right here, I think.
Care to browse my selection? I have all the best supplies.
That would be very nice to get. Oh, this would be absolutely amazing to get. I may just grab it. Do have some things I could sell, too. Not much, but... enough. Now... I need buckshot ammo, and I need
good day to you.
What? All right, so I got a medium armor upgrade now, which is great because now I'll actually be able to.
My selection.
Hold on, I just want to. I'll see if there's heavy armor. That's not.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay, so medium armor is good. Will allow me to take more damage, so I should be able to take on four armor. I don't know how much armor was last time, but I assume it was less than four. Adrenaline overdrive, aids, wing stick, bandage, small battery pack, mutant adrenaline gland. I don't know if I can actually sell those. It's Ultrite crystals, because I actually got a good number of them. I just don't know if I can sell them. Oh, look at that. Tons of rifle rounds now. Oh, so what I want to do is I want to chalkboard. I feel like I want to do that, but I don't want to do it right now, because cast... because this stream, I feel, is already going over the time limit that I allotted. Don't hoard your rubbish. Gotcha, good. This one will be right here. Oh, hold on. Right here.
Good job. That will keep the road safer. Here's what I promised.
Oh, you get race certificates for doing your dirty work, man.
I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash.
Right.
I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy.
Good enough for me.
I heard you're the one that's been making the wasteland safer. Good job. And thank you.
Why, thank you.
Son, my wife is getting sicker by the day.
Oh, yeah.
Please help us.
Alright, for those of you who did stick by me here today and watch that absolute nightmare. Thank you so much. I hope you'll tune in on Sunday for the next part of Rage here.